It's a nice evening on the CSX Riverwind in Kingston, New York. We get set up outside of Kingston Yard as we see B725 heading southbound with the BNSF leader and Norfolk Southern trailing. Lately, these B trains have been combos, meaning that two trains combined into one. But what we didn't know is that there would be an ET44 and two ES44 AHs as today's mid-DPU on B725. We would then be chasing this 800 axle monster all the way to CP78, and we beat him with 10 minutes to spare. Thank you. About 5 minutes after B725 passes its CP78, we get a next train. And that's the Evening Time Hotshot CSXT-I-44 with 3 G's on the head end. As soon as I-44 passes at CP78, we head towards home, only to come back out a few hours later to catch some more train traffic. Leading the nighttime rush is M433, Selkirk, New York mixed freight destined to Oak Island, New Jersey. Trailing on today's 433 is CSXT-7774, a CM40-8. Thank you. As soon as M433 passes the CB90, we head home and call it a night. And we wouldn't be going railfanning until Saturday. So here is B721 on a crisp Saturday morning at QR85 in Port Huron. Right after B7.1 patches us at Auto 85, we would spend the rest of the day running around doing errands, and that would be ending my Saturday railfanning. So we head out Sunday and meet up with a good buddy of mine, Chris Carr, at CP80 to shoot B103. Trailing on today's B103 is CSXT7929, a CW40-8. As soon as B-103 passes its CP-80, we head towards home, only to come back out a few hours later to catch M-409. M-409 is Selkirk, New York mixed freight destined to Waycross, Georgia. On the front of today's M-409 is maintenance away equipment. I thought that was pretty cool. If you ever come across Wide World of Trains on YouTube, you will understand the saying. If you enjoyed today's video, leave a thumbs up, drop your comments down below, I read all of them, and subscribe for more content. Until I see you again trackside, this is Ulster County Rail Fans, out.